tune we just played was the tune Splanky, written for the Count Basie Orchestra by Neil Hefty, and it featured Diop on trombone, Teddy Morris on guitar, and Layla Khan on piano. The next tune that we're going to play for you, the next tune we're going to play for you tonight is Royal Garden Blues. This is a Dixieland tune. We're going to feature our lead trombone player, tenor player, alto player, and trumpet, our second trumpet player on this one, Luke, Rachel, Evan, and Beal, in a Dixieland style tune, Royal Garden Blues.
We'll be right back.
Okay, next up, we're going to bring our vocalist up for a couple of tunes. The first tune we're going to, our vocalist name is Miss Alex Curry, and we're going to feature her on a tune called Don't Know Why. This one was recorded by Miss Nora Jones.
Thank you.
Our last tune is called On the Sunny Side of the Street. That was an arrangement by Mark Taylor. All right, our next tune that we have up is a Duke Ellington tune. It's called In a Mellow Tone. This one's going to feature our trombone, lead trombonist again, Theo, and our second trumpet player, Evan, on some solos. Okay? In a Mellow Tone. On the drums. This last tune is a Cannonball Adderly tune called Sticks.